And then I saw my sister and friends and my ex, but we don't talk about that. I went to go say hi to them, and after that, they started bullying me, so I went back. I went back into my bedroom. And then when I came back, I felt like I had to change, because I felt like that's why they were bullying me. So I just went back to bed and pretend that never happened.